What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the next part of this playthrough. So, I'm probably just going to head into the next floor of this dungeon, because honestly, fuck it. Things are going pretty well, so might as well keep the good times rolling. Normally, I like to exit the dungeon, but I got enough supplies and shit. Hopefully. Ah, okay. So, it just reduces its abilities. I'm not too worried about that. There'll be plenty of time to rebuild up my weapon's abilities. So I am definitely not too worried about that. I hate those thirst zones, though. The ones where your thirst depletes really quickly. I thought there was one of those in the Wise Owl Forest, but I guess not. Or at least not yet, anyway. There might be later on. But there hasn't been one yet, so that's good. So those thirst zones are fucking annoying, because you have to give your character a drink every two goddamn seconds. I'd much rather deal with one of these type of zones where it just reduces the abilities of your weapons, because I can just do grinding on the lower level dungeons and build my weapon abilities back up anyway, so it doesn't really fucking matter. Oh, nice, got some power-up powder. Oh, shit. That actually did catch me off guard. Well played. Because I didn't see the other enemy, so I got a little confused. The fucking hornet distracted me. It was well played. We'll admit, that was annoyingly well played. Not this time, motherfucker. Alright, got some more river. Good. More river. And more river. Lots of river this time. Which is good because I need river in order to complete the main objective at the moment. Which is to revive the giant tree guy. Who is one of the weirdest looking motherfuckers I've seen in any video game, by the way. What? That's fucking bullshit. Trash some of this shit. And more river, alright. Yeah, if that's the last treasure chest, then it's just gonna be the fucking, just gonna be the, crystal, which I don't need at this point, so I can just get out of here, not gonna waste my time on that shit. Alright, cool. That's another one down. I'm actually getting through these a lot quicker than I was expecting in 2 days, so that is good. God, this guy's picky. Well, we got one left, so that's what we're going with. Alright, sick. It's another one down. Alright, well, I mean, again, might as well keep the good times rolling, going good so far, so I'm probably just gonna head to the next floor, so stay tuned for that shit coming up next, and till then, peace out.